We're ready to go. And we're off. Amara took up a little bit after the start. She was sluggish away from there and drops to the back. Harbor Dearest has the most speed in the red cap and strides forward to take a clear lead, darts to the rail, and leads by a length and a half. From Zoe's Pride and She's a Lucky Charm, second and third, the Gray Calligraphy joining them, along with Pleasant Warning, who's there in the yellow cap. Forever Lovely, next. Racing alongside of Valerie, they're four behind and a length and a half to Amara, who is the trailer around the far turn run. Harbor Dearest has company from the favorite Zoe's Pride, who turns up the heat. And those two are a nose apart as they round the turn. And it looks like the favorite Zoe's Pride comes looking for the lead. Harbor Dearest comes right back at her. Pleasant Warning sent along in the three path, third off the turn. Then Calligraphy, Forever Lovely's dropped out of it. Valerie tries to make a run on the extreme outside. It's Zoe's Pride who takes the lead. Harbor Dearest at 11-1. Counter punches inside, but Zoe's Pride just put her away with a 16th to go. Valerie about to get up in a second, but Zoe's Pride's got it, and she is a maiden no longer. Zoe's Pride a length and three quarters ahead. Valerie was second. Harbor Dearest third, and then Pleasant Warning fourth. Calligraphy rounds out the high five and fifth.